G'day guys, today we are heading out from Carnarvon. We're gonna first time heading out here and we're gonna go and see what the fishing's like in this old Carnarvon area. So stay tuned and let's go and see what we can catch.
What you're looking at here, ladies and gentlemen, is the gap crossing between Bernia and Dorey Island. Quite treacherous, but today quite calm. We were lucky. We successfully made it through the gap crossing and we began trolling, where we had immediate success hooking onto some barracuda, some shark mackerel. We did not find any Spanish mackerel this day, unfortunately, but we continued to have great success on the bottom. Beautiful to be out here behind the islands in absolutely great weather.
Smashing this morning, got a massive barracuda. We got baldies, got mangrove jack, we got a few other stripy Chinaman fish, a few things like that. So, a productive day for our first day out in Carnarvon. And I gotta say, not a bad little spot at all. I guess that's what happens if you don't make it through the gap properly. Someone wrecked their boat. If anyone knows who's the person watching, if that's your boat, let me know how it happened. G'day everyone, we have made it to Bernia Island. There she blows. Pulled up and had a look at that boat wreck. And have a look around, check out the sights.
Here with the Kyle Barry. Checking out the scenes. Found a good mud crab spot about half hour north of Carnarvon. Pretty nice.
I reckon we bring the tinny out here tomorrow, eh? Instead of up the road from yours.
I reckon.
The water's nice and warm, bro.
Get out of the mud, thong. See if we can't pick up a little cod or a little mangrove jack in here. Found a great spot here, guys.
Yeah. Imagine the fish. That's the way up to Ningaloo.
Yeah.
You see it curves right around?
Yeah. That next bus right up there?
No, well that'd just be along the way.
Oh, okay.
It's quite a distance.
Sun going down.
Get better than this, guys.
How hard's the sand, bro?
Having a bit of a wander through the mangroves here. Which way did you go? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I just went anywhere I could stand up, really. Should be able to find these trees. Should be able to stop.
Oh yeah, this isn't a bad spot, is it?
These trees are so hard wood, man.
Yeah, these are...
I can't see anything.
Proper mangroves.
Woo!
Found a new little crabbing spot. Looks pretty good. Here with old Ben Milligan. And these dogs. There's Zola, there's Chelsea. Good spot for a barbie down here, I think.
Another beautiful Carnarvon sunset. You gotta love that.
Thanks everybody for tuning in to another episode of Western Australian 4x4 Adventures. See you again next time.